New details on a homicide investigation in the same part of town near Durango and Gowan. Police say that they found a woman dead late last night after responding to reports of gunshots. The woman, who has not been identified, was found dead in the backyard. And some new video shows the suspects that police are looking for. In the surveillance video, you see a car pull up in front of the house and several people get out. Police have not released the official cause of death or a motive. And we